after this week's deadly tornadoes proved the value of a good storm shelter. But sometimes they are just not strong enough. A local grandfather learned that when a twister headed straight for his home and the shelter door didn't close fast enough. Eyewitness News 5's Wendell Edwards is live near Calumet with how he hung on to save his family. Wendell.
Paul, it's just like that movie Twister, a scene from that movie early on where the father you know is holding on to that door, but it's ripped off with that father holding on anyway. Well, this story today has a much happier ending where a grandfather not only holds on, but he ends up a hero. By the time Ken Wehunt got inside the storm shelter, he could see and hear the tornado coming.
It doesn't sound nothing like a freight train. It sounds like a bunch of demons trying to eat you up. That's what it sounds like, a growling.
He didn't have time to lock down the door, so he just held on with all his might.
I was holding it right here, and I had this one pushed, and I had my other arm pushing this one up here.
Holding on tight as above ground, a tornado ripped apart his two-story home. But all that time, his focus was clear.
Save the kids. The only thing, save them babies.
You see, inside this storm shelter, his family. His 5-year-old grandson, 8-month-old granddaughter, their mom, his daughter, and her boyfriend. Wehunt held on closely because he had to.
The head of the family. That's what the grandpas and daddies are for, to take care of their family.
But he's convinced he had a little help.
God just had his foot on it, I think.
A grandfather who got to know his own strength. Is he not amazing? I can tell you, too, that Mr. Wehunt is a warrior. He told me that he is a vet of the Vietnam War, and he said he thought he knew what combat was until he encountered this storm, this tornado. Now he says he just calls himself a survivor. We're live tonight in Calumet. Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.